For 4 years, Angus Beaumont's parents have cycled through grief, anguish and frustration. But today, anger.
It's another slap in the face that these offenders, these violent offenders, are allowed to just continue on their way.
His mother, Michelle, receiving the gut-wrenching news one of her son's two killers has allegedly attempted to kill again.
These people haven't changed their ways.
For legal reasons, we cannot reveal the identity of the 19-year-old who was twice found guilty over the Redcliffe teenager's stabbing death.
They felt no remorse for what they've done and they weren't made to bear any real repercussions.
This year he was released. In May he was hit with new charges for obstructing police and possessing stolen property, later granted bail. Then on Monday, police say along with two others he was involved in a violent Zilmere home invasion. He is facing 13 charges, allegations he pulled an illegal handgun and recklessly fired it, attempting to murder a man inside, then using the getaway car to speed at 190 kilometres an hour. All three accused did not apply for bail today in the Brisbane Arrest Court. They will remain behind bars until their matters are heard again next month.
We're the ones suffering. We're the ones still paying.
Failed by a justice system, she says, gifted a killer the freedom to roam the community and allegedly hurt again. Garth Burley, 7 News.